I have lost the videos my audience watches. That's because not enough video data for my audience to watch means it will not show up in YouTube Analytics. It will not show up in YouTube Studio. So that means I can't see it anymore. They're dead.